that when you leave here, it won't be the same.
Oh my God. What do I do from here? I love my husband, but Lord, he keeps doing these things over and over again. The people at the church, that's why we pray. The Lord, the praying is not stopping the cheating. What do I do from here? Besides praying, what do I do, oh God? They say, well, you can't divorce. You can't divorce. But the Bible says that you can divorce except it be for fornication. He says except it be for fornication, and that's what he's doing. But he's fornicating on me. He's committing fornication. So what do I do? The church says don't divorce. The Bible says except it be for fornication. I know that I have my children to think about. Because the children, they suffer from these things. He goes out there and does everything that he's big enough to do. And he don't think about his family. He don't think about his kids. He don't think about me. He don't think about our marriage. When you love somebody, you don't jeopardize the things that you have. You don't jeopardize your relationship. So Lord, is that love? The Bible says that a man should love his wife even as Christ loves the church. But is this showing love, Lord? Is he displaying love towards his wife? Lord, the Bible says a woman that is not wise will break up her home. But God, I'm not the one doing the breaking. He's doing the breaking. Or should I just sit here and take it and just pray like the church tells me to do? The people in the church, they tell me to pray. And I pray, so God, where do I go from here? What do I do now? Lord, I need strength to move on. I need strength to move on, God, because if I keep forgiving him, he's going to keep doing these things because he's going to think that it's okay. So, Lord, he needs to know that he can't just keep doing these things to me, oh God. I'm human. I have a heart, oh God. And my heart needs mending, Lord. Lord, my heart needs mending. I need you, oh God, to touch me, Lord, like only you can. You are the only one that can heal me. You are the only one that can come into my heart and mend it, and mend my broken heart. Lord, I'm trusting you to give me what I need, the strength to go on. I can't keep allowing him to do these things. I have to start a life for me and my kids. So Lord, mend my broken heart. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
I receive your healing, Jesus. I receive your healing.